Yes, don't complain. Bumpy just saved your life, even if you don't know it yet. Now you see? If she hadn't stopped you, that would be you right now, Yaz. You would be getting eaten by the Indominus Rex just like dear Eddie here. Goodbye, Eddie. It was not nice knowing you. But happy birthday! It's gonna be your last one!